Haha, deep throw.
What? Did I knock you off? I jumped and grappled. I shouldn't have been able to do that. Kyle, I need a last stand by Sabaton. MP3 if you can get that over.
Alright.
Like the full song. So I ordered fucking burgers from this place called JL Beers that's in my town. And they make like chips or like french fries like on site. Oh my god, they're fucking amazing. I got mine the other way, so jalapeno cheddar, like coating, and then bacon, jalapenos, and on top.
There's a place here called Ramsey's Barn Grill or whatever.
I am
steak and grill delivery. Water.
I am captain of the battle dog.
You can actually order burgers, gyros. You can even order steak and have it cooked to your preferred. Can't even talk. Yeah, preferred desire. Yeah, I can't talk. and they will actually deliver it to you in tinfoil containers and stuff like that, so that it kind of holds the heat in. And they'll actually deliver it all to you, and so you'll have perfectly cooked steak delivered right to your door.
Where is this proxy that I don't see it on the map?
It was on the other side, to the farther west.
We're gonna have to get off of fucking Buffalo and push it up.
There's no emblem for me on the map.
There's actually there's a restaurant in my town. You order ahead of time, you pick it up, and they give you a roll of toilet paper with a thank you note on it.
Man, how can the Buffalo go up this?
Better not be that shitty restaurant bathroom toilet paper that feels like sandpaper.
Right.
Alright, Taco, I'm gonna send you the song.
Is it the full song?
Yes.
Oh boy.
Wait, this song?
What is that from? Why do I know that?
Why do I not know that?
Why do I feel like I should know it? Because I've heard it, but don't.
No, because it sounds like a Murloc.
Why do I feel like this is gonna be fun trying to get down?
Oh my god, and the place we're going down.
Go back.
Oh, it's right there to the right.
I'm in a tree. You left me.
Wait,
in
oh,
a
there's
tree.
A base right here.
Oh fuck. Yeah, it's done. Back from.
Go! Someone
you know when you're on
Titanic
a,
music.
You know when you're on a roller coaster and there's that peak and you're in the front car and
don't fall.
You know you're about to fall, but they got some time. Yeah, it's about that right now.
Is that base open?
No!
Yeah, everything's loaded.
So you get for kicking me.
The proxy is right behind that big.
Who did I kill?
Don't fall.
I just killed someone, I'm sorry.
Oh shit.
Proxy is right.
Wait. Oh damn it, I'm stuck. In the...
Goodbye.
Oh,
I am. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, that's why I said go back.
Do it, no.
Oh, probably one of our guys.
I killed him. I was the
this
one that
is
killed
Driss
him.
Proxy.
Yeah,
this is the Driss proxy.
Right.
Yep.
Drop it. Is it?
Yep.
It They probably have the proxy built because once the protection goes down, that's when they're gonna do it, so they can have just like a really quick time to activate the proxy.
All right.
We also stole the shit that was in their boxes.
All right, I'm gonna
make. We'll count that as payment.
Kind of reminds me of someone saves you from being mugged, and they take your wallet from them.
What the hell?
How in the actual shit did you, like, grapple that far?
Me?
Yeah.
I swung, let go,
Oh, okay.
And then swung below it. How'd I get back is the real question.
You just got launched off.
There's nothing in him.
I am king of the castle.
Jeremiah died of dehydration.
Ah, oh, this is a good one. That we're at the Juris proxy.
Be free, Rubu, be free.
We should
kill you later.
We should hit him up in chat and be like, you want us to handle this for you?
Oh, I made that! What? I made that jump. Wonder if I can accomplish it.
Where'd the roof would go? It just disappeared. He's playing Sabata.
Sorry, Power Hour.
Okay. Let's put this in my editor.
So what's the plan? We're gonna like look for a populated one.
Can we just drop off this cliff, please?
I'm taking a. Are we gonna? I'm just taking a quick picture, then we can just get out of here.
Are we gonna go collect a bunch of stuff to make water so we can continue to travel to different oases?
A ship. It's got 350 on it. There's an extra 100 or 200. So.
Well, we should have some corn or. Aloe vera smashing at all times. There is a smasher down there, right?
Taco, what's your favorite to say? Mine's smashers. The children's.
Okay, so copy. What's the name of the server?
See any smashables?
It is Scorching Wilds.
Do I have anything for me to deal with?
Hell yeah, brother.
Brothers. I do not. I am sorry.
Boats and hoes. Let's do it.
Screw it, primitive bandages.
Maybe the IRS repoed their shit.
I made one Sabaton joke in a Warhammer forum one time, and I got this song recommended in my YouTube music for the next 3 weeks.
You guys hear the song?
Yes, we did. Did you hear me ask you, what's your favorite crusade?
No, I honestly couldn't hear shit.
First one.
I asked you what your favorite crusade was, and mine is the children's crusade.
Yeah, fuck them kids, bro.
They make really good slaves in North Africa.
They do. They do. And I can say that because I'm Puerto Rican.
I don't think that's how it works.
Yep.
Yeah. Don't ask.
Puerto Rican slavery? God damn.
Are we all ready?
You know what I found out? I was from my history teacher because he studies Native American history. And turns out the East Coast of the United States.
Hold on.
Should have went off the cliff, bro.
It would have gotten stuck. I looked at the. It would have wedged us up against the mountain. I didn't want to do that.
There it goes.
Yeah. Wait for it.
I fucking major dyslexia movement and read the First Crusade took place in 1905.
There we go.
That's right. Yeah, so something doesn't seem right about that.
Haven't flipped it yet.
Wait.
I had to read it again. Like, oh, that seems like really late. They had guns at that point. I don't think people were using swords.
And Grumpy. You missed
it.
Grumpy minions again.
This place is fucking abandoned, dude.
If you ever read the stories about the First Crusade, it's a clusterfuck. Like,
all the Crusades were a clusterfuck.
Yeah, but the first one's like the one that worked.
Whoa!
Bias.
Everyone's like, we're gonna recreate the First Crusade, and then if you read about the First
Cyprus,
Crusade, it's like...
jump before you try to tag it.
I was doing it.
At one point, they found a sharpened stick.
Oh, come on.
Out of a wall, and thought it was the spear that killed Jesus Christ, and then charged the...
stop trying to kill each other.
The Caliphate lines with a stick.
Yes. There's a stick in this wall and must be the spear of Longinus.
That's what they thought. They're all just.
Are we all on board?
No. Oh, so it was Taco that kicked me off.
I did not kick you off.
You jumped up there, kicked me off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Hold on. Oh, we're moving, I gotta play music.
Now I'm like half dead.
Oh my god.
I love that one.
Any bandages?
I got 9. Might not 5.
I might have bandages.
They're mine.
Seriously, we should get some aloe vera so we can make some bandages.
Who needs some bandages?
Right. Thank you.
I have a sickle.
Thank you.
Yep.
Ouch.
And back to full health. Now just stay right
there. Taco, stand right there, bro. Yes, I got it.
Who I did?
Wait, Taco.
I'm sorry, I was fighting on solo. Yes.
Taco.
Yeah.
You have to play Chosen Ones by Dream Evil.
Wait, I don't have no stamina, man. I have no stamina.
What the fuck just happened? Why did you pack that?
Huh?
Someone packed the levers.
How did that happen?
It's probably freaking, I don't know, Taco or somebody. Whoever's got.
First of all, I'm up front, right? Like, it wasn't me.
Okay, who else could
it
have been?
Somebody really packed the levers, hold on.
I got it. Fucking hell, man, you guys are crazy trolls, man. Fucking hell, I'm just like, how the fuck did this happen? Like, I'm just going forward, just minding my own business, all of a sudden I start walking into a ballista, I'm like, really, guys? Real mature. Totally do that during a combat situation, we'll see how that goes.
I need holy wars. Punishment due by Megadeth.
What would be worse if you had it on autopilot and someone did that.
I think it stops
song for me, Taco.
Almost to the edge, boys and lady.
Men and female.
No!
there's two of us.
A little less tech there, huh?
Three of us are ladies, never mind. You kill the ones who are different.
There we go.
Yeah, we really can't get anywhere on this buffalo.
That's good. Keeps them off.
I'm just curious.
Hold on, before we transfer out, let me see where we should go. We can head down to Dead Cliffs. Down to Toxic Sand.
There can't be anything in that shit that's rated as fuck.
What, Dead Cliffs?
Alright,
where'd we... Oh, we left.
Okay.
Go somewhere that's, like, crowded.
Spacious. Oh my god, everywhere spacious that's within range.
Alright, so no one's playing this game anymore.
Okay, here's one crowded. It's on Odysseus. I don't think we want to pick a fight with Odysseus.
What if we travel to, like, as far as we can that's spacious, gather materials like water and stuff, and then try to see what's further out there?
We have a hard server next to us that's kind of crowded all the time, that where that we used to live.
It's owned by Odysseus. We don't want that fight.
As if Odysseus even wants to come out and fight, period.
Gotta keep separated.
Dude, everywhere I look is fucking spacious, man. I don't know what's going on.
Everybody's afraid of... they quit playing.
No shit, probably.
DVS. Jeez, DVS is a lot of territory.
Don't fuck with DVS.
Holy shit, they have a lot of fucking territory.
DVS, Black Hole, DGR, DTG, I believe are all allied together, and they're all Asian. Except for, like, a majority of Black Hole is.
DGR, yeah. Black Hole. So we don't want to go south. You know we're in a veritable fuck what? Oh, Ragnarok. Want to go to Ragnarok?
I mean, we could go check out Dead Sands and see if anybody's over there.
There's another. Oh my god, Black Hole owns so much.
Yeah, and they're huge. There's like 300 of them.
Oh my god, I'm seeing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 claimed proxies.
They're huge, and they are huge PvPers.
Yeah, we were talking to him last night.
Okay. Let's see. I'm looking for nothing. Everything spacious, man. Everything. And we're low on water if we try and go to some of these places. The only place that's crowded nearby is Odysseus, and I don't think we should even touch that.
Yeah, I don't think it's a fight.
Yellow Valley is owned by Boats and Hoes, who are a bunch of jackasses. If y'all want to go do that.
Hey, didn't we talk to White Wolves the other day?
We did.
You want to go hang out with them?
I think they are allied with Boats and Hoes.
Are they allied with Boats and Hoes?
Let me check their ally list quick. Hold on, let me check their... I was gifted Prometheus that's allied with Boats and Hoes.
We can go to the gentleman's server. Honestly, there's like nothing out there.
We can't type. We can't touch. What's it called?
This.
I don't remember what tile they're on, but Odysseus, House of Khan, and Boats of Hoes are all allies with one of our non-aggression pacts.
We can go to the Empire server.
Which one?
I don't know. The hard one, maybe.
There should be two hard tiles owned by them. That should be Silent Mountain and the one, like, northeast. It should also be hard, but we don't go to that one because I believe that's their new home. They lost Silent Mountain last night.
Yeah, Silent Mountain's crowded right now. And there's a lot of hostility. Holy crap. It's full.
OO might be over there.
It's full. It's got 11 player hostility with, I don't know, 109. I don't know. It's full as fuck, I'm sure. Alright, what do y'all want to do?
I want to find someone and fuck them up. That's the plan.
Go home. I gotta use the restroom quick. You're back.
Just pick a spot. Alright,
yeah, this buffalo is disposable, right? Why don't we just go against OO or something?
No, let's just go to the gentleman.
Yeah, I mean, we already got, like, a war going on with them, air quotes.
Alright, I'm picking the gentleman server.
Also, I think I crashed?
Hopefully not. Remember, once we get in, we need to prioritize water production and filling up the... respawns because this is 220 water, so long that.
Stop my game.
They crashed your game?
Yeah, the game crashed.
You're still in captain screen. Don't hit leave. Escape and rejoin.
Right now it's saying joining Oasis.
Oh my god, everyone spawned in front of me now. Like, come on, I'm stuck.
I'm hoping that, like, since
we're all spawned on top of each other.
Still on there.
Wait, oh, what the hell?
Oh, there we go.
If not, you just spawned another oasis. You didn't have anything too good on you,
oh,
did you?
I just lost all my stuff.
You're kidding. Hope y'all didn't bring anything important.
I literally just lost all my stuff. Brittle going
out. No, that's the wrong one.
I didn't lose anything.
It made me respawn like it didn't let me. It didn't spawn me. Well. That's.
I've had that happen to me before.
Jewish.
Everyone's here?
Everyone but Doge.
Does anyone see her body on the...
I don't think so. I'm...
Fuck.
Wait, where?
Where?
It's not. It might be whenever you log back in, because it was, but we'll see.
Now I have no bandages.
Crashed. The game.
You're gonna come back with none of your shit.
That's
fine,
I didn't have anything on
me.
Lost it.
Hey Taco, how'd you get your soundboard to act as your like input for the game?
You wanna go raid someone's fragments?
No.
If they're tablet crafting right now, we can go steal their shit.
Ooh, that'd be fucking something fun to do.
Yeah.
Here, let's get our sand out of our gear real quick.
Yeah.
Boats and Hoes proxy ends in 20 hours.
Raider base. I'm just gonna drive in circles here so I can get the sand out of our gears.
Let's go find some corn.
Are we smashing water and everything?
Yeah, let's smash water.
Yeah, we need to smash water and refill our supplies.
Can you just pick corn by hand?
I don't know.
Like savages? What do you think we are? Huh? Jeez.
You hear that? Someone's asking for a ride northeast of Proxy. Y'all watching that shit?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all wanna try this?
Yep.
Or y'all wanna go for the tabs?
Yep.
I don't know which one's which, so we'll try the first one. Alright, let's go.
We need water first though, right?
Well, did someone load up what we have?
I don't know.
It's a yes or a no.
Yep.
Okay.
No idea.
But it's not much.
Yeah, we don't really have much.
Well, I don't know where to get water. I've never been on a hard server unless I was doing tablet farms.
Apples!
Corn.
There's apples behind us, but those take forever to farm. And I don't know where the corn
they give,
is.
They give a lot of water.
It seems like my game just doesn't want me in because it just loves me.
Everybody go grab apples.
Apples and corn, that's our only option.
Apples, fuck yeah, brother.
Fuck yeah, brother.
Fuck yeah, brother.
Oh, fuck yeah, brother.
Fuck yeah, brother.
DWT, you ready to steal someone's tablets?
Oh, I've been waiting for Spider-Man.
How do you get apples anyway?
Spider-Man up there.
Hello?
Isn't that corn below us?
Yeah, but I don't have a sickle.
I'll just put 52 in the smasher.
Oh, there's a yellow Roku down here.
I am battling it. I am battling it. Come on.
Where?
One behind you. Watch out.
I'm gonna do battle with it.
Ow.
I'm hungry for the blood of Roku.
I got a sickle. I'm getting corn.
There we go. I fixed most of my mic. Taco, you there?
I'm here.
So how did you get it so that it would play into your chat instead of Discord?
Oh, I have no idea. I literally just hit V, and it worked.
Well, you guys can hear. If I mute myself.
All right, everyone, ready to get back up? We're gonna go over to the tablet machine, see if they're doing anything, hit them, and then get the fuck out. We're gonna just zerg them real fast and get out. So I need
getting corn.
We should just
white.
Say we're going to the tablet maker and then just wait for people.
I can't hear it. Do you have your?
No. Why would we do that? Come on, Ello. Let's go.
Anybody have any bandies?
I don't know if I can do the default.
I'll need like two or three people to stay here with me at the Buffalo while y'all go in for the steal on the tablets if there's anyone over there.
We also have like barely any water for multiple bombs.
You know, I get the idea of having a secured locker, but this is a bit much.
Well, what I don't like is the location of the quick connects are pretty bad.
Yep.
There's none on the sides, and there's I don't know if there's even any in the front.
There's that one in the back.
There's just the one in the back, really? That's fucking terrible. Shame to the person who made this. Come on, Yuck.
Oh, hell yeah, I recognize that.
I'll be right back.
I recognize that Mongol.
Dinghy to the west. Coming up on us, guys. To the west, we got a dinghy.
Whoops around.
West would be behind us.
Yeah, I know. Around. I know. You really want to go for that?
Go for it.
Well, Easy Cheat just shut down Doja's computer, so.
Easy Cheat?
Yeah.
Anti cheat?
Are you cheating?
EAC. Yeah.
What are you doing?
No idea.
Just talking about
it. Doesn't have anything on it. It was probably due to the way she logged out.
Hola.
Oh, they're running.
Hello.
It's Boats and Hoes. Light them up.
I can't hear
them. There goes Ice. Oh my god.
Get him, Ice.
Try.
He's fucking using all his torque.
It's not. Only this
wasn't glitched.
Grumpy, you were missing like crazy.
Paul's puckered right now.
You know.
Look at him go. Dude, dinghy's on a torque. There you go.
There's a stiletto over there. On the top right, of the hill to our left.
We lost two people back there.
Alright, let's just go over.
The fucking dream team is back.
We're turning around to get you guys.
You chased them, what are you doing? You go
to the Valiant effort.
Talk to the amateur.
We should have harpooned him right away.
Yeah, I don't know who's on the harpoon.
Yeah,
I just got up.
It was like 60.
Come on. Don't be PvP noobs.
We need both. We need at least one person on a harpoon.
Grumpy on one?
Yeah. Oh god!
I'm on one.
I tried to catch you.
Stop! Come on, Tark, I'll get you some meds.
Come on, Cypress. Jump before you hit the disconnect. There you go.
I've been doing that, bro.
Look, I stay doing that.
Go.
Let's go get him.
He's already
Why
gone.
Why
did
not all jump on him?
He went straight over those hills.
We need somebody on this,
right, was like,
I'll get on the right harpoon.
Yeah, if y'all hit them both with a harpoon each, it's gonna be very difficult for them to get out of there.
Ass move!
Dude, they went to the 110%.
Oh, is that? Oh, that's out. Really messed up the lineup.
Infinite, is that a
chest of rock?
A chest of rock? Shit.
Yep.
Don't shoot off our harpoons.
No,
I can't back up any further, so this is basically
you. See that ship up on top of the hill?
Dead yeah, them? It looks like it's dead. Right. It's a solo. I'm sure the.
Let me deconstruct that shit so you can back
that's
up.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's next to a burn box.
Yeah, it's a burn
box. Give me your
what ammo do you have in the slingshot?
Just a rock.
Hit someone, they did.
It's not a boulder. It's a rock. Yeah.
Oh, there's someone here. Stop.
Get him!
Get him! Come on, he's at the burn box.
I want his blood, I want his blood.
You want me to harpoon?
Yes, harpoon.
Okay.
Just in case.
I missed.
Oh, well, and now I cannot. I'm just gonna have to lob it.
That's a fucking awful place for that.
There you go. There you go, Infinity.
Wait. He's glitched.
Launch is a rock.
This poor guy. Come on.
Smack him!
He's glitched in it.
Got him.
Oh,
he's my kill. He's my
is he
kill.
Oh, God.
No.
You're just
no.
flying up there.
No.
I can't
move.
Escape.
I got him.
I can't get out of this.
Break your shit. Eat his ass.
We're just fucking.
Take all his water.
Grab the water, grab the water.
Hey, can you use your harpoon? Can you use your harpoon?
He's got a bunch of water, boys. He's got a bunch of water in the cookers.
Can someone please shoot me with the repeater?
I got the harpoon back that we lost.
Grab the water.
He's got a bunch of water in the fucking... Eh, take the water, take the water, boys.
Flying away.
I revived him.
Yeah, no, you're too far away, apparently.
Oh, boy. Someone just said, where are you? So that means they're coming. South. Raju, why are you talking to them?
Dead.
Well, we're looking for a fight, aren't we?
I don't want to pick a fight with the plot. People that like that. I mean, they're going to bring a whole squad on them.
We're gonna die, guys.
Oh, he's gone. Mad Mofo,
can you bring the buffalo?
Damn, he's got like 400 water.
I can't hear you at all.
Oh, three more harpoons.
Bring the buffalo over to me.
I can't hear him. He's so quiet.
He asked if he could bring the buffalo over so he could try to harpoon or something like that. No, I was trying to help LO, but people kept talking, so. I didn't know if he could hear me.
Break the ammo box. If we break the ammo box, boys, these things are loaded.
Someone needs to keep an eye out on the horizon. One to the west, one to the east.
Yeah, let's strip this and go.
I'm looking out.
I'm looking out too.
They're going to be coming. I think they're going to be coming from the west. In fact, I think I see a dust storm coming to us already. Yeah, there's a guy. We have I spot a ship to the west.
To the west?
Did I just knocked
yeah.
off.
Anybody have any fucking sterile bandages?
I don't know. Get back on the ship.
It's hard. Just get that ammo and let's go.
Yeah, ammo's not coming.
Do we have aloe? Cause I have.
Why aren't y'all hitting the ammo box? Hit the ammo box. Let's go.
It's okay.
Empty? Is it empty?
It's still not quite 50%.
Just keep hitting it. We got time.
It's clear.
Can't we use a repeater?
Watch out.
I need help. I'm still stuck.
Where are you stuck?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Can we use the repeater to break the box? 32?
Shit.
Look up. That's where I'm stuck.
Where are you?
Up in the sky, above the buffalo.
It happened again?
Hey, is that open? Let's go!
I can't get out.
Do we have sterile band?
Are we done?
Hey, boys!
Come on, let's go!
I'm trying to get on it!
Okay, the placement of these are fucking terrible.
Buddy, no.
Well, we can all yell at Yawk later.
No! I'm attached to his locker! I'm glitched to his locker! He's taking me with him!
See ya, bro!
Could you at least shoot me with the repeater, please?
You look like you're a flying kite. Please.
Oh,
I just got kicked out of the fucking...
Hey, I just got kicked out of the fucking... Why am I?!
Boys, you're leaving me! And I got ammo with you.
No, they're taking me with them!
I'm so overweight, I can't even move! Man, I picked up so much shit!
Hey man, you gotta have more fucking self-confidence, homes.
Hello?
We got somebody heading there with five.
You look like you're a kite.
Oh my god, I can't move. I can't get out.
I wanna die.
Just parasailing.
Are we good?
Yeah.
Can I get on this ship?
You're too full.
I can get on this ship!
I don't think you'll make
Cypress, just kidding.
I'm dropping the wood. Give me a second. Wait, boys, you're leaving. Hey! Finally, I got on. Jesus.
Can we go get them?
We need to chase him. Get our
wait, I have a prisoner of war.
I have a prisoner of war.
Why is this happening to me?
POW time. But they're saying like Vietnam. Stop right there, criminal scum!
They're stealing me.
They're stealing.
Oh, that hit him. It snapped.
You can see where I can see from where I am that it did hit him. Okay, I'm just gonna respawn.
Get on his.
Hey, I got him.
No, we got a toboggan in front of us.
Alright, y'all finish off this guy. We're gonna go for the toboggan.
Okay, I'm respawning.
Hey, I need bandages, like, time now.
Get on, guys. Toboggan. Toboggan.
Toboggan.
Get on. Get on.
Come on, we need to get to the toboggan.
Are we just taking
And me too.
Does anybody have a band-aid?
I got five.
I got two.
What flavor?
You're leaving three, four of us.
Forever.
Yeah, they're getting on the walker now.
I need bandages.
I also need
bandages. Can someone work on crafting with all the stuff that we looted? A fucking new set of climbers, please. Elo, where the fuck you go? Oh, he's going for shit. We're missing out on a toboggan because of your shit.
Oh god.
We'll come back for him.
Who's got bandages?
None of us. None of us have aloe.
Who has fiber?
Who needs bandages?
I have a lot of fiber. It's in that chest.
Yeah, we lost the toboggan.
There's really four bandages on the ground near me. Wind.
Who's
me?
Fiber
passing?
In the rear
Infinity.
Chest.
Infinity.
Got it.
Remember.
There it is.
Check the trees because
I found my body.
I'm fucked, boys. Bye! Oh my god.
Somebody just cranking out fucking small bandages.
He's probably leading us to a freaking whole armada of fuckers.
Okay.
Thing is, we're not even going after him.
Want that fucking boggin.
Oh, there's a fabricator right up that hill.
What?
Boat and boat.
There's another one!
Shit.
That's what always happens when you don't have frags and torque on you. You see like 20 of them. I went last night and just took.
By the way, the ship turned around and it's following you guys now.
There's the toboggan right ahead of us.
Yeah.
We have people on the harpoon gun?
Is this the same toboggan?
Yes,
or is this a dead one?
Looks like it might be a dead one.
That's dead.
Fuck.
Well, no offense, if that little thingy is smart, he's not gonna try to take us on.
He's not, he's just tracking the location.
He stopped.
He might be getting that fabricator.
Don't worry, if he's going to the fabricator, I'm heading straight to the fabricator. So I'ma fuck him up.
Harpoon will take out another fucking
brick. Might as well bust a leg at this point.
Why is this guy still hanging around? Go away!
Nope. If we can land a harpoon on him.
Oh, landed. Both hit.
Drag him in.
We just...
Drag him in.
Reel it
get
in.
Real.
Keep reeling.
Get reeling. Oh, no. Do it again.
There goes
Yippee.
Keep
reeling. Yes.
Hey. Check out his other way.
Aim for that one.
Hit Yippee. Keep reeling. Oh, he's about to break.
Oh no, you guys left me and there's a toboggan and a stiletto coming to kill me.
Oh, really?
They might be coming to us.
Is that? Who is that?
Elo. Oh,
just take out his wig and let's go. Hurry up, take out his name quick. There we go. Alright, let's go.
You guys break
oh.
To kill one person.
Snap him.
guys are trash. You have to use repeat to skip one guy.
Oh, you guys came back for me!
I just literally left this.
Yep, repeat is to kill one dude, trash.
How many people? How many?
There was, I think there was a good, like, five of them.
Alright.
Oh, I see them.
Charge! Oh, Elo got killed. I didn't know they killed you.
Killed. I was getting attacked by a dude in a toboggan. And they had a stiletto that was shooting.
Yep,
like
straight ahead.
Yeah, alright, stash everything that you don't need, boys. Stash everything you don't need.
I think my game just crashed.
Another one?
They're running.
Nope, I'm good.
Get ready to harpoon this shit.
You know what it is?
I'm leading them. There's two toboggans.
Fucking up, but because we're both on the same IP.
There's three ships.
You guys fucked up now. Yeah.
Hey. No, worry about the dinghy. The dinghy. The dinghy's the real threat. The dinghy's the real threat. Dinghy's the real threat. Let's take down the dinghy. Come on.
Yeah. There we go. So, how you doing today?
Take him down. Take him down. Take him down. Aim for the repeaters. Aim for the repeaters. Or the drivers.
Download MP3s illegally on the internet.
Goddamn, where'd y'all learn how to harpoon?
I hit him, but I fucking released him for like a dumbass.
Oh, he's running!
We lost a good chunk of our people.
Yeah, I flew off because.
Oh, I know a wild group too. That's
Physics Engine does not like.
That's the gentleman, isn't it?
Or yesterday.
Boats,
or a wild group. Alright, they're taking on that toboggan. Let's go help them out.
We already this toboggan.
Alright, well, we're gonna go work
arrows?
On the other one. We're gonna go work on the other one. They have fire arrows?
That's what I'm asking. Do we have any?
Oh no, I don't think so.
That sucks.
Dude, we didn't load this thing for war. Oh, Dingy's coming back for y'all. Dingy's coming back for y'all.
I'm coming back for this guy. Yeah, he's back on it.
Everyone, forward guns. Dinghy, focus on the dinghy.
It would be nice if we
Wait, there's...
There's two dinghies.
Just worry about this one. I spun him out. Focus on their driver, focus on the driver.
There's another toboggan.
I'm getting on the toboggan. Let's go, DW.
Yeah, let's go.
Let the dinghy go. Let the dinghy go. Let's focus on another vehicle. Let's focus on the stiletto.
There's two on it. I'm on.
The stiletto's coming towards us.
Focus on the stiletto ahead of us. We need to take out their wings.
Oh, the dinghy's turning around the gate.
Those two that are on foot, you're the focus for the dinghies, please. Alright, Sleto's running, so we got him scared. We'll focus back on the D.
That was a wild group,
something about a repair hammer.
If someone can loot this corpse, take everything.
Take everything. Oh, wait, right here, right here. Right below us, right below us.
Pretty sure there's a
freshie.
Hacker on this server.
Hey, he's back on the toboggan. He's back on the toboggan, freshie. Hey, save the darts. Save the darts. It's just a toboggan. Save the darts. We need it for the stiletto that might come after us.
There's a guy on the ground under the toboggan.
We need to get that. What we need to do is we need to take out that war dinghy. That's our loot. That's what we need.
They're making Loosh sad. Why are they making Loosh sad? He's like, no, not my repair hammer, please.
Like, oh. All right, hey, let's let these guys go and just go look for everyone else. Grab what loot you can get. Let's go. He's on top of the purple wing dinghy.
Hey, ice.
You realize
are fighting somebody with a repair hammer and you can't even kill me, right?
Not even really trying, dude.
So your clown horn? Because you guys are a bunch
of clowns? I got the driver of this. You're leaving me. You're leaving me, boy.
I'm trying to help you.
Yo, how many darts we got? You want to break this guy's leg?
Yeah, I want to kill him.
We don't have enough darts. We need to get the darts off those that warding. Just leave him.
I want to kill him. Talk shit.
He's talking shit to keep us busy.
Yeah, I got on finally.
Oh my
you
God.
Get back on, or you're getting left behind. We need to find more targets. We need to find that dinghy that has all that, those darts. That's a lot of loot there.
Yeah.
Come on, Nilo.
Hey.
Or not.
Beep beep boo boo.
Shoot him
for
his that.
Where's An Solo?
Hey, I see the dinghy, I think.
An Solo?
Are those the dinghies right there?
Oh, they might be.
Hey, guns. Rayleigh, get in this gun right here. Yeah, it's the dinghy. That's them. That's them.
Yeah.
They're repairing their wings,
harpoon
I think.
Harpoon it. Yeah, harpoon it.
Oh, not in range. We'll auto break it. That's...
He's torquing.
Oh, they're talking.
Alright, there you go. Take him out. I'm flipping him. Alright, they're flipped.
1v1 them, don't hit each other.
Flip them again.
Don't hit each other.
I'm pulling them away from their boat. I'm pulling them out.
You loot all that, whoever's here? Loot all of it?
Dumbasses pulled their base out.
They did?
Yep.
I'm gonna flip this bitch real fast.
No, I mean, it's a small base, but it's probably got ammo.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure. Well, ask away.
Oh, and of course,
Hello,
I get stuck
Hello.
In the...
He must ask a question.
Wait, what?
Hey, come on, guys. Let's break open their ammo boxes.
Can somebody res me? Because I am stuck in the middle of that boat.
One of them's on top of y'all, guys.
Ow.
Come on, Taco. You having trouble over there?
I'm 1v1.
Hey, one of them's coming up to try and attack me. Oh, he's downed.
Yeah, one of these guys
take
in
that
the
loot,
desert.
Take that loot, Cypress.
You guys see where I am?
Cypress, take that loot, yeah. Kill him. Fucking take it, this loot, and put it in the hold. What is he saying?
No.
Telling them to share his screen so they can see where they're at on the map. Because apparently it's a different clan that's coming.
Yo, on me, someone come to me. This guy's looted like 3 corpses.
Watch out, Cypress behind you.
Yo, someone on me.
Somebody needs help, Cypress. Somebody needs help, Cypress.
Got one guy coming up to y'all.
Oh, come on. Ooh, hey,
Steve. Yo.
Hey, stop shooting me down. Oh, that's him.
That's him.
It's both of them.
Make them shoot each other.
That's what I'm working on.
Have a beat stick. If you don't let me 1v1 this man, you're a pussy.
Hey, Cypress, leave him alone. Let him. Oh, fuck,
nevermind. Triple stitcher loss.
You grab all the arm and shit. Let's just fucking bounce a bit.
You guys, get this guy off this repeater. He's in the repeater. Get him out of it.
Oh, that one has a nice sword. I want it.
Guys, get this guy out of the repeater.
Hey,
nice hit.
Nice at you.
Ooh. I need help. Yeah, the metals.
Alright, keep opening those ammo boxes. We need that ammo.
I'll bring it to the ship.
Did they have anything on their pack base over there? It has
what
a sling.
Sword is that?
Hey, come on, dude.
I'm out.
I don't have a weapon. I need a weapon.
Pick up loot off the bodies. Hey, he's got a sling blade. Someone help Ninja loot. He's got a sling blade on him.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Hey, does everyone have?
He's getting fucked up. I think it's the sling blade.
Damage numbers display.
Fuck. Yes.
Make sure you have damage number displays on.
Yeah, all right. All that and let's move it.
All right, Toboggan with Black Sails is moving out. Purple Sails moving out. They got a body coming towards us from behind. He looks like he's fresh. He's coming to pick up loot. Toboggans.
I have a beat stick.
Yeah, fresh. I've been up to you though.
Yep.
God damn. All
right,
open one.
Hey, naked on our right, on our starboard side, coming in.
Oh, one's DWT going for, on our right. One's going for their pack base.
It's empty. Wait, which pack base?
He's going for the slingshot. He's trying to get ammo so he can slingshot us.
Oh god, everybody just running to him looks absolutely terrifying.
Yeah, he's running away!
Any darts? Did they have any darts?
Yeah, they had a few.
Alright, get whatever darts you can, Ant, load up our shit. Let's get out of here. Cypress, you okay over there? Yeah, you're
I'm good.
Whenever y'all leave this server, let me know. Pull me onto that.
I am
get me out of this random fucking server that I crashed in.
Oh, there's someone on our aft side.
You crashed in Scorching Wilds is where you crashed.
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
Just respawn and teleport on Earth.
I now
spawn on the ship.
A level 17 deck. Yay.
Yeah, put some of those repeater bolts back. I need someone to help me carry him off Stingy.
Where are they at? Oh, I see them.
Back.
Yippee. No!
I'm gonna put this shit on YouTube so y'all can check out my
video. I'm refueling the water, please. I'm refueling the water.
Naked coming out on solo.
All these darts over. The dinghy.
Yeah, we need to get all these darts.
Go, baby, go.
We're still tethered to it, by the way. Might want to have some.
Motherfucker! I was gonna kick him.
Hold on, don't kill him. Don't
is that
kill
a ripple?
Let me do this.
Yeah, that's a ripple.
Alright.
We got all the darts, we're still working.
The chest that I have open, there's 472 darts in it.
Ooh, get that darts. Yes, good job.
My bags are full, so someone else is gonna have to get the rest.
I got them.
That restocks us. That restocks us. That's good.
That makes it worth doing.
Drop all the loot. Drop all the loot. I told you that war dinghy was what was the big target. Those toboggans didn't have shit.
Yep.
Dude, they didn't even touch our fucking wings. Fucking idiots.
What are you doing with that?
I don't think they had chance to touch the wings, to be honest. They got fucking swarmed.
No, wings? We only took 60 damage out of 200 or 2,400. That's it. On our wings. One wing got 60 damage.
Maybe they're just
bad. I can repair it. I grabbed a hammer from him.
Repair our right leg. It has 30 damage on it. And repair whatever, repair our turrets if there's any of them that are damaged.
It is virgin view.
Alright, everyone, pack up, let's go. We got more targets to go hunt.
Did we get bandages yet, or no?
I've put some in one of the boxes.
I got 4 bandages.
Check in the cargo hold.
27 shitty bandages
picking up
in
someone's
the
player
box.
Loose.
Check in the cargo hold. I'm putting 16 spare
loose.
Sail bandages.
That was my spot.
All right.
Turd.
I'm trying to get out. God. Oh, look at the thing.
That's
person
weird.
Running. I've been there. I know how that feels.
But now you're.
Tell us more about it.
Welcome to Paintown. Population these dicks.
Retro, the guy on the bottom of the combat list was the dude that was spraying his repeater bolts at me, even though I was the only one there and already getting fought by some other dude.
Are you launching it through Steam?
Oh, poor Yippee. Says he's part of the legs now.
He's a wingless.
My man Yip, he didn't deserve your fucking leg.
He's stuck
in there.
Part of the crew, part of the ship.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck, I think I may need water. Yeah, I need water, so I'm gonna put it on Autobot and go get some water.
Make sure everything is up to date before you start the game next time. Check your drivers, check
yeah, I got Windows 10.
Han Solo having fun yet?
Yes.
Yeah.
Welcome to hell, people.
Han Solo, welcome to hell.
Thank you, man. It's not as bad as I thought.
Nah. It's a bunch of good people.
Well, we do have DWT, like, slaying it.
What do you do, bro?
I like how we doubled the amount of darts we have.
How many darts do we have now?
Yeah, there's double game.
We have 2,600 darts.
Oh wow, so we gained 600 from that.
Alone, we got 400.
I was off them. We're down to like 17.
Yeah, we started 2,000. Now we're back up to 2,600.
That reminds me of the time that Lichtenstein went to war. They went to war with 80 soldiers. They came back with 81.
Because they made a friend.
Yep. Yep. Some sergeant or captain the Polish army is like, you guys are chill. I'm gonna join you.
Didn't see any firebolts or nothing. Fuck. No Rupu gel.
Leash.
Yeah.
I think we have Rupu gel.
No, suggest you should talk in chat and see how pissed they get.
I've been talking.
Let's go hit up the train station.
Who's almost dead right there?
Start cracking into these ships.
Ah, yes. Have you met my friend, Barry McCockiner?
Who's this guy? That's AFK here?
Don't kill him. Just keep him. He's our pet.
Where? I don't see no AFK guy.
Jeremy.
We whole ass got someone with us. What the fuck?
Somewhere really litigious guy.
Is that a sing blade on his back?
Don't kill
us
on
a sing blade.
Just wait like 90 seconds and knock him out and take it. Yeah. But wait just a little bit and make sure that he's not a
weapon.
Just in
there, huh? What'd you say?
What are you using for a weapon?
He's been here for like
level 20
so
mallet blade.
Okay, then yeah, knock him out.
I might want to repair all the damage. I kick him back into the zone.
Who are y'all beating up down there?
Someone's down here.
It's one of ours. What? Why are we beating up on
is
him?
Is he one of not. Ours?
No health bar.
He's been there for a while.
There's no health bar.
It's Cypress Hall.
What?
That can't be
ice. I'm right here.
Ice is right ice there. Is That's not ice. Whom the fuck is this?
Sorry. Well, he's invulnerable, so.
Player C, 1838.
What's one of ours?
Wait, what happened?
Well, I don't see Ice's name anymore. Oh, no, it's up there.
It's not Doge.
Do you have a fucking sing blade on you?
Who had a sing blade?
Do I? I don't.
This fucking this random player.
No, I know, but like,
you
who
have a sing
out
blade?
Of us had a sing blade?
Oh wait, no, I
no,
did
she
have
didn't a have a sing blade.
I did.
Player C. Who the fuck's he?
That's what they use when a player is possessed for hacking. If they're banned, that's what comes up.
This so, player? The fuck got banned on our boat.
Was it Doge?
May have been Doge.
Did you just get banned?
Did Doge have a sing blade? I don't think they did. I
no,
thought
she, no, she said she didn't get a sing blade.
I mean,
what
I've got
the
to
fuck
have
is
one.
This?
12
they're
o'clock.
Naked now.
Where's the guy who's
what
name
the fuck? They're like naked, naked.
Like boobages?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hang on, I gotta see this.
Where's the penis? Show me the penis.
I'm stuck. Help. Okay.
That's a guy. That's not Doge, his character.
Yeah.
That looks like, I'm not gonna lie, that actually looks like Ice's character.
It does!
Wait, what?
Ice, did you get banned?
Ice, did you have a
one right here?
Stop getting banned, Ice. God damn it.
Let me go
Ice
over
is
there.
Here.
Yeah, tell him to stop getting banned.
Ice, why are you banned twice?
You can't be with a monster.
You're a monster.
Did someone kick him off?
What does that mean? That guy looked bald to me. It didn't look like my guy.
Why are we so far up north?
It's so expensive.
Oh, somebody's spawning. Somebody's spawning in.
Oh, no.
That's a boggin.
Harpoon him.
That's a boggin.
What? That's not a boggin.
That's a boggin was a dead one.
Just wait for
Oh, y'all are fighting the spider guy?
What did that
I just drove past him because I didn't think he was much of a threat.
He's not. We're just going to talk to him.
We got like 12 tabs on.
We're going to talk to him. When we get back over there, we'll kill him.
Hello.
Spider's best loot.
Oh.
Everybody store stuff on the spider.
Why so many here?
Hi.
Who's he a part
so
of?
What do you have on you?
Who's he a part of?
What do you say?
Did he say he's going toilet?
everyone just walk around him. Just stand around him in a tight circle.
Wait, everyone charge their weapons at the top and just...
Just beat his ass.
We're gonna kill each other here, this is a fucking fun idea.
That's part of the thing.
Why are y'all fighting this guy?
Oh, he's running. Someone get on that, club his head!
Hold on.
Oh, you can run him over.
Taco, get him!
Taco's
under
there.
You can
really
do it, Taco. One more swing on the head.
He's trying to leave the server and everything.
I can't hit
him.
Got him for swings.
This is way too funny.
Oh, he left! Fuck!
Match to leave? Really?
But his spider's still here.
I thought he wasn't allowed to leave whenever.
Hey, everyone.
You have to damage the spider.
Please? Don't leave me.
Didn't take that many darts to crack open.
Gotta take out my aggression on these.
Well, the spider's gone.
I'm not back on, don't leave.
No one hit the spider, so it didn't take damage. So he's able to get out with it.
No, people definitely hit. I'm not on. Because I can't use the. Help. Yep, I'm in the air. I am now stuck on the other side of the water.
It's okay, I have returned.
Okay, I'm still not on.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
I can't get on!
This
it doesn't
is pathetic.
Work! There we go.
RP servers are over there.
Oh my god, I fucking Jesus Christ.
Oh god. Is everyone on?
Yes. Nah.
Jesus.
This sync plate is like all but broken.
Are you after gentlemen?
I raid from Bing Group.
Bing Group?
No, that was the guy that we were just attacking.
Has anyone of us died?
Me.
Saying the gentlemen are gone.
They are. Oh, they're not disbanded.
You work specifically on that list, Riku.
Do you you know him?
Oh yeah.
I can barely hear homeboy. Who's talking?
It's Yippee. He says he's boats and hoes.
What's this right in front of us?
Train station.
That's a train
station? Oh, that's an upside down stiletto.
I think they got wrecked, boys. What do you think?
I think you might be right.
I'm falling and I can't get up.
Top area, so many people there.
Someone give that thing one of those emergency necklaces. I will say though, that freaking. I was worried that War Dingy was gonna dodge us. Do they have a fabricator on this map?
It'd be in the south.
Yeah, Lush saw a fabricator earlier.
Well, like a permanent one, not one of the small ones. I got about another 15 minutes of this in me, and then I gotta go. We have enough water now.
This is fun.
We need to rotate to the southwest side. We have to do basically a full circle.
Bob tries to try to kill me and I run away. He didn't notice that I was taco time.
Dude, there's a ton of these small fabricators, man. I've seen like 5 of them.
Is that a fabricator in front of us?
It is. That's one.
Oh, okay. That's how you make the tablet?
Yeah, that's a small one, though.
Almost 15.
Almost heaven.
West Virginia.
Country
Blue Ridge Mountains. And an river.
That's my anthem. I live in West Virginia.
Elo, I need that now.
Country road.
God damn it, you
often need more play.
I need another song.
West Virginia.
I need this one, I do.
Roger, roger.
It's not a shit.
I know, I have it turned way up so it works better in game. Raider, you say you're gonna have me for dinner tomorrow night? That's gay.
There's an old proxy, look at that. Unless that's a trade station. That's a trade
station.
No,
I said I'm going to have tacos for dinner
that's
tomorrow. I'm gonna have tacos for dinner tomorrow.
That's my name.
I see Doge is back in.
I will search and destroy.
No, it's search and destroy.
I got him.
I love that hotel. This dog, Jesus. Holy fuck.
Same.
Yeah, we're gonna go
that
home
be
after
it.
This.
It is.
Well, we probed their strength and it was lacking. I wonder what they really have. Yeah. So how familiar are y'all with these boats and hose folks?
Not at all.
They're one of the groups that we've been fighting for
since we started.
The Taylor.
I am very familiar with
what, what's their tactics like? Hit and run, Zerg.
Zerg, just large groups, roll up on single groups.
About like what we're doing?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Except they'll roll up in a dinghy.
Can I have that single blade that was on that boat?
I suppose you could if you ask nicely, dumb bitch.
I gave you John Denver, Mega Death, and Sabaton. Give me, can I have it, please?
Yeah, you can have it. It's back. It's in this chest.
So what did we get for loot, other than the darts?
I think that. Oh, I think that was my body. That like
almost
died.
Almost broken,
before.
But I'll take it.
Yeah, I know.
See, I had. Wait, that's. That's something I did with mine. Because my body died on the ship and I lost all my stuff.
Holy shit, you sound like a robot.
Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
That dead body on the ship was mine, that's why you found that sim blade and stuff.
See? I knew it was yours.
Yeah, it was mine from when I died when I spawned. I lost all my shit.
I'll put it in this chest.
I'll eat you. Did anyone pick up the rest of that stuff?
There you go.
Alright, we're almost in view of their proxy.
And Solo, you're the king of the world.
Probably get some more.
See, that's what we need. We need to proxy a fucking hard mode server with the fabricator.
Hell yeah. Messing around with that easy shit.
We've conquered our fucking server for about 2-3 weeks now.
I don't want to say conquered. It's more along the lines of subjugated.
Subjugated. Yes, that's how it works.
Thriving Hills has a permanent proxy, it's just got taken over by one creator.
Thriving Hills?
Yep. It's north
hills
west
or...
of us. Hills, yes.
Rocky
Hill? It's right on the edge of, Driss.
Oh, it's not... Is that claim?
Yes, it is. It just got taken over yesterday. It was the one that, D something or other.
DBS.
Is that the one RHN?
Yeah, yeah.
Registered
hex.
Oh, shit, we lost someone.
Oh, we lost Ice.
Again. For like the 15th time.
Yup.
Ah. I'm not losing for the stuff over exaggerating. No!
You want to go, dude?
Serenade me, baby.
But I'm alone when the trees
mountains. This is like I'm at a bar in Morgantown at midnight.
Oh, yeah, I've been there a few times.
Oh, me too. Well, I live in West Virginia. All my buddies went to W. I went to Marshall.
I'm from Oklahoma. I'm from every time Oklahoma plays.
Yeah.
I went to the basketball game. West Virginia whopped the crap out of OU. Or no, whopped the crap out of Texas Tech.
Holy
There's
shit.
There's a base on the ground
thing.
To the left, by the way.
Been up on High Street.
Who's
oh, yeah.
from Oklahoma?
Brock, or Dr. H.
Do you want to go investigate?
I have too.
No! Where you live?
There can only
Tulsa?
Be one Midwestern
oh,
on this.
Do we go investigate their
Help!
Proxy?
Help!
My...
Many twelves.
Help!
I got a Tulsa quit a bit.
Guys, Taco's gone.
I have twin sisters that live in Oklahoma City now, but they were, they actually both went to college. One went
there
to OU and one went to OSU, and they're twins. And...
They want to go...
Dude, that is so vulnerable.
Leaders of our clan.
Are you a Cowboys fan?
Is anyone else from New York?
Huh? Mm. Guys, there's a boat over here.
I'm
there's
not
a
big football
here.
Fan.
Oh,
there's over here.
Okay. I mean,
I love football.
Oh,
guys,
back though, I'm coming.
Yeah.
I'll always root for Oklahoma, you know.
Oh yeah. You guys can hear me, right? There's a base over here.
Where's over here? Where are you?
Is there a boat? Was there a boat somewhere?
There's a
full-ass base.
Let's go touch it.
Let's go play with it.
Are you talking about Taco? Are you talking Taco? You're talking?
Yes.
Sir. Yeah. Is he talking? No. Oh.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
There's a small base in the proxy area too.
Oh shit! I see it.
One rupee sling, two rupee sling.
Oh, this is reinforced. But we can't get to this. Down.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Yeah, this is all reinforced wood.
Yippee was knocked out.
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
oh,
Yippee went like, towards the roofie.
Y'all wanna go off, y'all wanna go over to that proxy and see if
I did just the roofie.
Should we go get Yippee? He's stuck up there, knocked out.
Okay.
Crawl away, yep.
Oh shit, this isn't a storage base. This is a base built around,
I didn't realize those don't actually shoot a projectile, they just hit you.
Huh.
Do we have the stuff to make?
We were just at the trade center, we should've went and bought some Rupert Gel.
Dude, do you know how expensive Rupert Gel is? I have like 8, I have 10k and I still can't buy that shit.
Doesn't look like there's any chests in there, though.
Who farted?
Me.
It's not stayed in half.
Will a firebolt bust open one?
Hey, yeah. Somehow gone on.
It's like
there's no chests in here.
Yeah, it's clay. Just a farming spot. It's nothing.
I got two firebolts.
Don't even do it. It's just built around clay.
Okay.
Unless
you
it's high
ass.
Quality clay. Alright, here we go. Let's get the fuck
it's
out of here.
Ass.
It's a Brazilian ass.
Alright, we head it back.
Yeah, let's head back. Let's go back home, West Virginia.
It's been a fun night.
We should move closer to this fucking joint.
I'm gonna keep.
Well, they know our names pretty well now.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. See if they retaliate.
Well, it's not like our server shows up as 404. It still is not showing up.
We've
got a guy on the ground still.
What? Jesus, Taco.
You can leave Taco.
Taco's
but...
trying.
Not yet.
Taco's trying.
Oh my god. Swear to god.
Pretend
in a combat
you're gonna get
situation, you'd be left behind.
Honestly, I'm still pissed. I haven't done
it. I mean, I get it. It's not your fault the damn fucking rope thing's broken now.
It's been kind of broken for me for
I mean, if you hit me, leaving. I will be dead then.
We're still leaving.
Still
wait,
missing
where
one.
Are we going? Stop!
Hey, we forgot Yippee.
Dude!
Again.
Time to remute, play song.
He takes a gesture.
I turned him up and I still can't hear him. Jesus.
Yeah.
I mean, I get it. It's, you know, it's the apocalypse with the virus and everything, but goddamn, buy a good mic. Get a decent mic for 40 bucks nowadays.
Yeah.
It's called Amazon.
Yeah, Yippee.
Nah, not for me.
Hey, I offered to buy him one, but he turned it down.
Just do it anyway.
Huh?
Just do it anyway.
I don't have his address.
Hey, Yippee.
No.
Just IP track him. Send it to him and be like, take this fucking mic, motherfucker.
I would. If I had his address, I would.
Take my charity, you bastard. Fuck your
exactly.
Pride. I want to hear you. I don't want to fucking have to tweak my ears.
Oh,
what just happened? What just happened? Not
<Throw
again.
me.
laughs>
He was just standing there and just blew off.
I just picked off.
God damn
yeah.
it.
Thank you, game, for not working.
You think more of the people were toward the middle? They just didn't care what was going on the outside?
Oh, I guarantee there's more on, but
you know,
they just didn't mobilize because they knew that they would get fucked up. And this is a lot of people. And without cheats, like, you know. Like, I thought we just sucked the other day, but no, it's literally because they were cheating.
Oh, were they really?
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. They hit for 999. What was it? 999 damage?
999. They took 4 blister shots to the chest.
Oh, so wow. Every time I've heard that.
Did y'all see that on the stream or something? Or?
No, I was the one that shot them the 4 times.
Oh, but I'm saying the damage that they did.
Oh, no, that was my brother. That was Ben. He had damage numbers on, and he got hit for 999.
How do you turn that on?
I go to options, game, and then turn on damage indicators.
Oh, okay. Let's go home, boys and girls.
Alright, and now I stop the recording.